Good Sunday. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at some stormy weather that's on the way as we go through our Sunday and Monday. A look at the rain that's just off to our west and south on Sunday morning, and we're watching that arrive as well as keeping an eye on this. This is Tropical Storm Philippe. The current stats on that for Sunday morning, 45 mile per hour winds. And it's not a real wind maker down in the south, but certainly it has the potential to bring extra rain. And as it cranks up coming up the coast, it could bring more wind to us. The current stats there, and you can see where it's moving. It's going to move up along the east coast and mix in with that front that's off to our west, and the two will become one. And that's when we'll see wind and rain really picking up tonight into Monday. So let's take a look at here at Futurecast for our Sunday. Look for cloudy skies and occasional light rain or showers. It's not going to be an all day thing. There'll be plenty of dry times during the day, but certainly you could see a passing shower at any time. As we get into this evening, the showers begin to pick up, and then anytime after, say, 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock, depending on where you are, you're going to notice heavier rain showers beginning to move through the state at times, and then the wind picks up too. The wind getting strong, maybe lashing that rain up against your windows as you're trying to sleep tonight. Heavy rain, maybe even a rumble or two of thunder, a possibility as this slug of moisture moves through overnight into Monday morning. We're looking at hour by hour here on the Futurecast. Heavy rainfall, as you can see there. And then Monday morning, starting to taper off from south to north. The back edge will be traveling like this. And so first it clears in southern New Hampshire and then in northern New Hampshire anytime after mid to late morning. As we head into the afternoon, we start to see breaks of sunshine developing in southern New Hampshire and then eventually in northern New Hampshire as well. Clearing out and cooling down, still breezy on Tuesday, but not nearly as windy as Sunday night and Monday will be. And you can see Tuesday for Halloween, cool, breezy, but that should stay dry. Now to the winds going through your Sunday. They're picking up a bit through the afternoon, but not bad. These are the gusts, not the sustained winds. Look what happens tonight, though. We get into 9, 10, 11 o'clock at night. Wind gusts are up to 20, 30 or 40 miles per hour. And then midnight or after, they're getting higher, getting up near 50 miles per hour. And between about midnight and 4 or 5 a.m., that's when they'll probably be the strongest. Between 50 and 60 miles per hour is a definite possibility, particularly in coastal areas and areas that have higher elevation to the north and west. And then on Monday, still windy, but at least calming a little bit gradually through the day. So wind hangs on through about Monday night and then just breezy on Tuesday. So how much rain could we see from this system? Quite a bit, but not as much as what we saw earlier this week. We can handle this type of rain, but if it happens in a very quick amount of time, there could be some overwhelming of storm drains and poor drainage areas. So some brief minor flooding is possible. All right, for today, those high temperatures won't be that high compared to yesterday. Low to mid 60s most everywhere and windy, but the wind picks up tonight. Wind, strong wind. In fact, power outages, scattered trees down and other damage a possibility with this wind, and also heavy rain too. Tomorrow, the rain ending from south to north on Monday, still windy, not the damaging wind, but still quite windy through the day on Monday. And there's your week ahead forecast. Tuesday for Halloween, breezy and cool. The sun is back and lasting a couple of days. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us and stay safe tonight.